I am playing the new game Miles and Golf. Well, it came out a couple months ago, but it's pretty new.
Yeah.
It's called Get in the Hole. It's not a challenge, but
Get in the Hole. Okay.
It's an event. But as you can see, my personal best up there is 1,142, and that, and my number right now is 874.
Okay. And you got two more shots left.
Over here, and
you got six shots. You got 874 points with four shots.
And you have to trap,
can you beat your personal best? Let's go.
You have to trap the beauty.
There goes the hit.
Okay.
Now you have
to
hit. There goes that.
And in the hole.
I might be able to
hit.
Okay. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to.
Need about 143 points.
I can do that.
I'm not gonna be able to.
Well, what about those two big buildings right there?
I'm still not.
That won't get you enough?
Probably not.
I don't know.
Where's some
I think you gotta go for that.
Because if I can get there, that means you can get there.
I can get there, but I'm just counting on it to get me enough points.
Hey, let the bounce off the car.
I don't know. Awesome.
Yes! Yes!
All right, let's see the leaderboard. What you got?
Leaderboard? Here we go.
Third place!
I was down in here in fourth place.
Nice.